Hi, my name is Chirag Shah, and I'm a hand and upper extremity orthopedic surgeon at Northwestern Medicine. I care for patients with orthopedic issues dealing from the shoulder down to the fingertips. That includes a variety of different types of injuries, athletic injuries, trauma, as well as degenerative conditions, arthritis, and nerve issues that deal from the shoulder all the way down to the fingertips. We work together with our patient to figure out what it is they're trying to get back to and optimize all the non-operative treatments, and then proceed with surgeries if needed to help them get back to their actual daily activities. I think that the rapport that we build with our patients really comes from our interactions. As an upper extremity surgeon, there are a lot of things that we treat that need, you know, close follow-up. So we work together with therapists, we see the patients often in the office, and make sure they're making the right progress. And I think that through that and through those kind of routine evaluations, we're able to kind of build that relationship with the patients so they trust our opinion and understand that we're all working towards the same goal.